spokesman for the Xbox Live service. What that means is basically, I'm sort of the banhammer, me and my team. We actually protect the service. So, for those of you who don't know what Xbox Live is, it's actually the service that allows for multiplayer gaming. As I'm talking to you right now, there's millions of people online playing. Most of them are like you and me. They're playing fair, obeying Wheaton's Law. They're playing Reach. Thank you. Some of them are assholes. Well, that's where my team comes in. One of the things I love about the job that I get to do and the company that I work for is that we actually invest in a team that helps to protect the service. So when Will and company asked me to come out tonight to talk to you awesome people, we thought it might be fun to talk a little bit about the path a miscreant might take on the system, or the taxonomy of miscreants, and what we have to do about those people on the service. Now, being a Microsoft employee, I, of course, created a PowerPoint deck. It's brief, it's about 90 minutes. Those who are trying to, like, crucify, you know, the experience